Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Pentaceratops to the park.